Hi, I'm Susan Murcutt, and I'm an environmental engineer. Environmental engineers find ways to keep the air and water safe. One way to keep the air clean is windmills. Windmills make electricity and use power from the wind. Another way to make the air clean is solar panels. Solar panels make electricity and use power from the sun.